Hello guys, welcome back to the video. And today I'm going to give two reviews. One, I'm going to give on Kapil Sharma's upcoming film. Ka trailer came Zwaghetto and Kartik Aaryan's Bhool Bhuliya 3 ka announcement. So without wasting further time, let's begin the video. So first, I'm going to give my review on Zwaghetto's trailer. अगर मैं इस ट्रेलर को मैं एक लाइन में रिव्यू दूंगा तो मैं इतना ही कहूंगा, इट्स अ रियली इंटरेस्टिंग ट्रेलर, फास्ट बेस्ड ट्रेलर, इट्स अ रियली गुड ट्रेलर. कब स्टार्ट हुआ, कब खत्म हुआ पता ही नहीं चला. सी लाइक कपिल शर्मा इज मोस्टली नोन एज अ कॉमेडी ओनली बिकॉज सो मेनी फिल्म का प्रमोशन हैव हैपेंड विद कपिल शर्मा, ऑल दिस कॉमेडी टॉक्स एंड ऑल दैट. तो कपिल शर्मा इज मोस्टली नोन है, बट इन दिस फिल्म he is not doing comedy, it's full serious, like serious topic, and that's good. The way he is performing it was really good, and looking forward for this film. Now let's see how it will work in the box office. But Zwaghetto, it's pakka going to be a hit film. Not a hit or average film it can be, because of the Pathaan and Quantumania. Of course pakka they both will do really good collections in the box office. And it's releasing with that pan-Indian film Kabza also, so thoda it can be hard also. But looking at the trailer, it is really good. And looking at Kapil Sharma as the serious character was really good. Okay, so now let's talk about Bhool Bhuliya 3. Bhool Bhuliya 3 ka title announcement ko main ek line mein review dunga. To main itna hi kahunga, it was a perfect teaser. And Kartik Aaryan ka that starting mein when his entry will come, he will sing that Aami Je Tumhar song and pura that ghost ka eyes will come. That was so good and very good VFX. But now I was hoping that to see Akshay Kumar also, because I'm not saying that Kartik Aaryan shouldn't be there, because Bhool Bhuliya 3 mein that news was coming from media reports that Akshay Kumar and Kartik Aaryan are going to be together in this film. Kya pata if Akshay Kumar is also there, but his cameo is going to be hidden, like as a surprise they're giving. But still, I am so excited for this film, for Kartik Aaryan. But yet, they have not confirmed the characters. Characters they have confirmed, like Tabu is of course going to be there, because she's played the Manjulika and the Bhool Bhuliya 2. But don't know like rest of characters. Epsat and Rajpal Yadav, Sanjay Mishra and all those characters will be there. But don't know the rest of like, but Akshay Kumar ka cameo, I am excited only if it is there, because we want to see Akshay Kumar like in the Bhool Bhuliya series. After Bhool Bhuliya 1, he's not there only, he's gone from the Bhool Bhuliya franchise only. So hope, let's see if Akshay Kumar ka cameo is there. If it is there, my god, it is going to be the biggest history. It's going to be the history like Pathaan only, that Salman Khan wala cameo. Oh, spoiler. Okay, anyways, but yeah, but like I said, if Akshay Kumar ka cameo will come in the film, then only it'll be a really good thing, and it'll be one of the best scene. But yeah, still I'm excited for this film, for Kartik Aaryan. So this is the end of the video, and if you like the video, like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.